When you start looking around, there's problems everywhere.
The veterans and the employees deserve more.
Monday at 5, a new report is out that claims the practices at Northern Nevada's VA hospital are hurting patients.
Why do you think the VA won't sit down and talk with us about this report?
I think that the facts are just too damning, and the VA does not have an answer for this.
How the hospital is responding and what workers there want out of management.
Monday on News 4 at 5.